I come from, everybody don't get this shot. Have you lost your mind? You know how hard I worked to get here? I put in too many hours. I sweat too much blood, too much tears. I worked hard to get here. Did nobody give me this? Sweat, blood, tears. I earn every dime I get. I work for this. And you think I'm about to get this up for some foolishness?
Listen to me very closely. Life is going to knock you down. I don't care who you are. Life is going to knock you down. I've had my haters. I've had people who've come against me, who try to sabotage me. Listen to me, many of you right now, life's got you up against the rope, and you gotta do me a favor, like, you can't give up, you can't give in. Life, listen to me, if it was easy, everybody would do it, and if life's got you backed up, I need you to do what Buster Douglas did. Buster Douglas started fighting back. I didn't take a class for this, I didn't get 3 credits for this, I wasn't prepared before this happened, we never went through a session.
You gotta tell life, I don't know who you've been dealing with, but you ain't dealt with me.
A new ego, get, stay up on my business, ball till I fall, say what? Flossing till I finish, I here go, get, stay up on my business, okay. A living gem, keep respecting me, you tell the sin and magic.
This next level stuff right here.
Took my heart away from money. I ain't interested in fame. And I pray that never change. Ambition is priceless. It's something that's in your veins. And I put that on my name.
Raise your level of consciousness. You get out of life who you are.
They gonna love me for my ambition. Easy to dream a dream, though it's harder to live.
That's what we're doing right now.
This next level stuff. They gon' love me for my ambition. Easy to dream a dream, though it's harder to live. Look, they gon' love me for my ambition.
It speaks for itself.
Beautiful music, painting pictures, it be my vision.
Define ambition for me.
You can know what to do. You can know how to do it. But until you are who you say you are.
What I love about my job, I'm gonna always do well. I'm gonna always make good money. My marriage is always going to be good. Listen to me, I'm always gonna be on top. Not because I'm some special dude, but the reason why I'm gonna always be on top because I am who I say I am. Because if I wasn't, why would I say I am? And that's why this is powerful. Like what we're doing right now, this next level stuff right here. Raise your level of consciousness. You get out of life who you are. I don't care what I'm wearing. When I go in my closet, I got about 50, 60, 59, 50. But I always seem to find that Detroit one and put the Detroit on. Why? Because of that pride.
That's where I'm from. So when I travel, I want people to know where I'm from. It's pride. Why do I wear the hat? Because when I was a little kid coming up in Detroit, before Chrysler and GM and Ford went under, when I was a little kid, we could see Smokey Robinson. When I was a little kid in Detroit, downtown, you could see Michael Jackson. When I was a little kid in Detroit, Motown was booming. And Motown's struggling out, so I wear the hat because I got Detroit on my back.
Do it. D-Town, you already know. I can't say D-Town. 6 miles, 7 miles, 8 miles. West side. I like it in the city.
This next level stuff right here. Raise your level of consciousness. You get out of life who you are. This next level stuff right here.